Hey everybody, hope you're doing well. If you've been watching my channel for any period of time, you are probably well aware that I love the band Triumph, that Canadian trio that's not Rush. And specifically, I just really have always admired Rick Emmett's guitar playing and his singing and his songwriting. And so with that said, let's listen to the song, the Triumph classic, Fight the Good Fight, live at the US Festival in 1983.
Inside your heart. Yeah. Now remember.
Man, what a performance. What a live performance. And to be able to sing like that and play guitar like that simultaneously just escapes my ability to comprehend. He was special. He was just really a very special singer-songwriter. He carries that on throughout all the years afterward, but you go back to the very beginning of the earlier days of Triumph, and or this time period, 1983, and you just really get an understanding of just how intricate his playing is. And it escapes some people. I mean, again, people don't necessarily always think of Triumph as, I mean, obviously nobody thinks of Triumph as much as they think of Rush, unless you're just a diehard Triumph fan. But whenever you think of, oh, name a band from Canada, well, Rush comes first. And then other people come after that, you know, whether you're talking about, I don't know, you know, Bryan Adams or whoever, you know. And I've just always been a big Triumph fan, just really have been. With that said, hope you enjoyed this. Hope it doesn't get blocked. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section. We can talk about it further. Just know that I appreciate you, and I wish you well. Take care.